We're a program, a Farmily, that is totally focused on helping them achieve their outcomes that they desire, which I would hope is that they become a pharmacist. And that means not only that they get through the program and graduate, but that they get a job and that they have opportunities for advancement later on. This program is evolving to try to meet those goals. We have a cutting-edge curriculum. We are integrating technology. We're integrating new ways of teaching and learning within the classrooms.
Our students have done really well. When they leave the program, they get jobs both in industry and in government and in academia.
Many years ago, people had the perception that pharmacists just took the prescription and filled the prescription and gave it back to the patient. And although that is an aspect of pharmacy, we do a lot more than that. We're actually their medical professional providers also.
Before the rotations, I was like, I'm just gonna do retail, or I'm just gonna do this. You know, now there's several other things I can do that I'm interested in.
The rotations give you a lot of experience that you wouldn't otherwise know about. And so there's a lot of things that I took off of the list of things that I wanted to do during rotations, and other things that I wouldn't have thought that I would have liked.
I think it's a place to go because of the people. It's a place to go because of the focus, which is the student. I think it's a place to go because we have opportunities for you to be successful in the future.
I came for a campus tour in the summer, actually. Got to meet some great people. They just kind of made me feel at home, I guess you'd say. I came to tour the pharmacy school as well, so just that feeling of being home and the scholarship opportunities as well. I couldn't turn that down.
When I decided I wanted to do pharmacy, I honestly thought it was too late because I'm a little older. But with ULM, it's not like, oh, you know, you're old, you're at a disadvantage. It's more of like, no, we're family and we'll figure out this together. There's no competition here. You know, they're here to help you. They're here to guide you. And once you graduate, they preach that you are their colleagues, not teacher and student anymore. We are one as a pharmacist community.
I think the biggest thing I like to tell students is it's no longer a competition. You're in pharmacy school. We want you to succeed. We're here for students and for them to succeed. So we do everything we can to help people be successful in our program. And I think that sets us apart.
The faculty is much different than I had expected. They're much more personable. They really care a lot. If you have an interest, maybe as you know other people do, they pursue research or you want to pursue residencies, they really try their best to help you in that avenue. And all you have to do is just let them know, and they'll help you every way that they can.